A large cyst occupies almost the entire right lobe. The thin parenchyma ventral to the nodule is moderately hypocagenic, corresponding to the underlying thyroiditis.